tractor trailer hauling cattle, another hauling beer, collided with vehicles at a chain reaction crash over the Missouri River on Tuesday. I-70 westbound traffic was redirected for 7 hours when the crash was cleaned up. Amazingly, only one person suffered minor injuries. 6 vehicles in all were involved. There are about 60 head of cattle on the cattle hauler. Most survived, and the tractor trailer being offloaded was carrying Bud Ice beer. Click the bit link for updates. I'm Shannon Becker, KOAM News Now.